Hi everybody, my name is Emmanuel Ramos. I am from Querétaro, Mexico. I come to the United States at the age of 16. It's been 9 years already. I currently live on a ranch in Balseres with my family, my wife, and my stepdaughter, Daisy. With my two German shepherds, named Dylan and Tequila, and two cats, named Gordo and Muñeco. I also have two businesses. I have a tree service and sell logs. I work 8 to 10 hours Monday through Saturday, and I spend my Sundays with my family. After work, I go to Palomar College to learn English. My goal is to speak and write fluent English. I want to be able to communicate with the people on this country. I feel happy and proud of my life here because I have my own businesses. And back in Mexico, it was hard to even find work. What I most like about my life here is that I can take my time working because I am my own boss.